What's up, everybody? We're gonna take a ride to Lake Arrowhead, to the village area, and then come back. I thought you guys might enjoy taking the rim of the world highway, so let's do this. One more time. Oh, by the way, we're using my brand new GoPro Hero 11, and it should be on the coolest settings for us, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Let's do this. It's gonna be a long ride, but I hope you guys enjoy it. We are driving a 2020 Harley Davidson Fat Boy with a Screaming Eagle Stage 4 kit, which is basically one of the best supercharging systems you can get for the Harley Davidson. They have a Stage 1, Stage 2, Stage 3, and Stage 4. I believe it cost about $6,000 or $6,500 installed for the supercharger. So that's pretty awesome. And one thing you guys need to know about Harley Davidson, even though I'm really frustrated with Harley Davidson, when you buy your bike brand new, as long as you purchase all your upgrades within 60 days of purchasing it brand new like I did, everything will be covered under the warranty which you purchase. I purchased the super extended warranty. I'm even part of the Tires for Life program. So I get free tires for the rest of my life on my motorcycle. Pretty awesome stuff. But anyway, let's take a look at the date. I'm not gonna go much higher than recording in 5K. I can't believe it. Okay, you guys, let's go. Let's go to Lake Arrowhead. I'm missing work, I'm missing business right now, but that's okay. I always try to remind myself that nobody on their deathbed ever says they wish they would have spent more time working. Customers who hate it, but she literally sings the same song every single time. It's a Cher song. I felt like I just dropped something. I sure hope I didn't. $10,000.
Anything.
Anything?
Anything.
on this brand new GoPro, it offers a wider view. And it just seems amazing from the YouTube videos that I've watched. I really hope you guys get a huge perspective. your stuff out here. I know none of you guys do that, so thank you. But if you ever see someone trashing our hometown up here in your vacation area, go ahead and slap them across their head. Obviously, you don't really do that, but do it. Totally different, either motorcycle because of jerks like that in front of us. Guys, I gotta do this again. Alright guys, let's see how much battery we have left. Let's go. Let's go to Lake Arrowhead, babe. Fog. magnificent, you guys. Magnificent. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh my gosh, thank you, Lord. Here's Santa's Village. To the right, there's Santa's Village. roads are. And these roads are not in good shape either. Jeez Louise, look at the size of these potholes. So many memories, you guys. This is why I moved up to Big Bear, because my mom had a house here from when I was 10 until 15 years old, and it was the best memories of my life. And I've traveled all over the world a few times, and still my favorite memories are when I was here with my family, when we all got along really, really well. To apologize, I will accept the apology. All right, so we're going to go this way, check out some of the shops they've got. And then they have a second level here, which is where Stater Brothers and whatnot is located, so we're gonna go up top and check it out. And then, as I said, we're just gonna turn around and go right back. You know what I should do? I should take a look at the lake. should, yeah, that's, I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to turn around and take a short look at the lake. And for all of you who come visit Big Bear, this is the only Bank of America that you'll find up here, and it's all the way in Lake Arrowhead. We're not going to spend much time on the lake, though. We're just going to go out there and just take a quick look, okay? Go check it out. Oh, get a little stretch in. That's what I'm talking about, y'all. I wonder if I have to go. Oh no, I can go right here. Look at that. Oh my gosh. I should have brought my bike and set it here and then took a picture of it right here. Oh, look at the lake. Oh my gosh, it's beautiful. It's just something else. Let me make sure that my battery's still charging. Yep, thank goodness. You guys, this is so gorgeous. So just hang tight, I gotta turn off the camera for a moment and then I'll put it back on, hang on. All right guys, this is something else. There's Mickey D's up there. Gotta throw that away. Man, for so many years we would come up to my mom's house up here and just enjoy the lake. And the best part about this lake is it's private, so you have to own property up here to be able to launch a boat here. So it keeps it more of a nicer community and everyone knows each other. At least we did, even though we vacationed here from Newport Beach. But yeah, this is just something else, guys. Beautiful, beautiful lake. All right, well, we're gonna take off, you guys. But I hope you've been enjoying this so far. I don't know if I should change the battery or not right now. What I think I'm going to do is... Actually, I'm not gonna do anything. It'd be so cool to run and dive right over those railings. No, no, no. Okay. Well, let's head out of here. I gotta look on my side mirror when I get to the bike to see how much battery power we have. See if it'll be worth keeping it. Keeping the same battery. Or changing it out. I'm hoping it'll make a noise if the battery goes dead while we're riding. But let's see here. Oh, it's desperately low. So we're gonna change it out right now. So hang tight, guys. Hang tight. All right, guys, so now I'm gonna be riding with my battery charger attached. Hopefully it doesn't fly out while we're riding. That would not be good. Let me try something real quickly. Put that away and shove this down here. Pull it out like this, just so there's no chance of the cord getting in the way. That stays on. I guess we'll know if I hear the battery die. So let's go take a quick run up top and then we will head out of here. Let's make sure we are recording. Guys did enjoy this little tour. I know it wasn't much, but someday we will do a bunch more over here. I wish I could clone myself and have me living over here as well to do videos over here. Alright, so we're gonna go up to, as I said, the Stater Brothers parking lot. So this is the upper tier of the shopping center for Lake Arrowhead. I hope you guys are enjoying. California Bank, and definitely don't trust because it's California. I lost my phone. I was about to literally have a serious freak out. Dude, if you can meet me in town, that would make me so happy. I'm not gonna be able to respond till I get back to town, okay? Come on. This thing's having problems charging. I don't get it. Battery makes it. I'm super frustrated now. All right, let's go. We're gonna have to get back pretty quickly. We gotta go left. All right, this is where we came in right here, so we are gonna head straight ahead. This is charging. Whoa. had a fear of riding motorcycles, so did I. I got my first bike when I was 37 years old. And I'm telling you what, it's one of the best decisions I've ever made for my mental health. Yep, we are. Thank goodness. Circle already. a little better spot right up here. I think. Yeah, there we go. Oh, maybe not. That's a horrible view. Let's see. Can you guys see that? So that's Big Bear Lake right out there. It's beautiful. We're gonna go so we don't have to pull over for anybody. next turn, I think. Yeah, it's the next one. I'm sorry, I can't believe I messed up like that. like curry over here. It smells really good. I think that's coming from the Himalayan restaurant. Oh, it smells wonderful. I appreciate the love always. I really, really love you guys. You guys have been everything to my soul. So thank you again for everything. Hope you enjoyed the ride. And again, please like and subscribe. I love you very much, and I will talk to you later. It is June 15th, but I'll probably be